Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today, Putin shows his strength. Russian military perform huge exercise amid surging tensions. Russia has displayed their military muscle in international waters after Moscow has faced increasing pressure from the West following the reaction to the Salisbury attack. The UK accused Russia of being responsible for the military-grade nerve agent attack on former Russian spy Sergei Skripal and Mr. Skripal's daughter. In response, the international community of more than two dozen countries expelled over 150 Russian diplomats, supporting Britain's decision to blame Russia for the attack. Yesterday, Russia's UK ambassador Alexander Yakovenko warned countries of their allegiance to Britain, who he said has misled the international community. Vladimir Putin has responded by showcasing some of his most powerful military vessels carrying out exercises in international waters. The Baltic Sea fleet of the Styrogushchai, Stoiki, and Sabiatelny and the Yaroslav Mudry patrol ships were filmed carrying out combat drills. The drills took place in three separate areas of the Baltic Sea on Thursday. Helicopters of the Ka-27 fleet were also filmed searching for hidden submarines, a Defense Ministry press statement said. The exercises reportedly took place in international waters between Sweden, Poland, and Latvia. Mr. Yakovenko's comments came after Russia lost a vote held by the Organization for the Prohibition of Chemical Weapons, OPCW, after demanding access to the details of the Sergei Skripal investigation. It refused Russia access to sensitive information. Mr. Yakovenko listed out the 15 countries who voted against allowing Russia access and accused them of voting against transparency. He said, the 15 countries voted against access to full and fair information. It was quite an interesting result. 15 countries voted against that decision, against transparency. This is mostly the countries of the EU and NATO. We're talking about Poland, Slovakia, Spain, Switzerland, UK, US, Australia, Belgium, Estonia, France, Germany, Italy and a few more, two countries more who are not part of NATO. The majority of the world is not supporting the Western approach. If the results aren't in our favor, of course, we will accept this, but the results should be confirmed by the international community. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.